I'm going to make the best Jammy Dodger biscuits you have ever looked at. First, you get 175 grams of butter. And then 175 grams of sugar. Now you mix it together.
Mix it, mix it, mix it.
Add 275 grams of flour and 2 eggs.
Mix it, mix it, mix it.
Beat until it turns into a dough. And now roll it out. Cut them out. In the oven for 12 minutes. Now add the jam to the biscuits. Put the top on. These are the most amazing, mouth-watering, delicious, scrumptious jammy dodgers you will never eat.
Mmm, delicious!